Tim Tip Remix, Bobby Will versus Jinder Mahal. Doing what just to be warm.
Jinder Mahal. The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the United States Championship.
The atmosphere is absolutely electric as we get ready for the United States Championship to get defended here.
And to say that the champion's reign is in serious jeopardy here tonight would be a major understatement.
Well, Byron, this is it. This is the match we've been waiting for.
He's worked so hard to get to this point, Michael, and for his sake, I hope he's ready, because I assure you, these opportunities don't come around very often.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might...
Mm-hmm.
Introducing the challenger from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, Jinder Mahal. Introducing the champion from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds. He is the United States champion, Bobby Roode.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
And guys, when WWE acquired WCW in 2001, the United States Championship had to be considered one of the crown jewels of the purchase.
But can he knock off the champ here tonight? There's a lot of people who say he can't, but I actually kind of like his chances.
Oh, the strength. He may have to worry about internal injuries. We may have a power bomb here. That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole. That neck breaker certainly changes the complexion. He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's not on his side, Michael.
Back in the ring now.
Certainly cutting it close, though, Michael.
The challenger's taking on some offense, but he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
He's certainly in a tough spot here, guys, but there's still plenty of time. Plus, it's not like his opponent is running away with this thing. Well, at least not yet, anyway. Ain't no stopping him now.
Had that one well scouted. Perfectly executed. Left him
through with an earth-shattering spine buster.
That was glorious.
Nobody does it quite like him.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not gonna win many matches when you're down.
Bobby Roode with a kick. Here it comes.
The glorious DDT!
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here. Things just went from bad to worse for
the champion is victorious.
The team is from Toronto, Canada. The glorious, instead of WWE United States champion, the glorious one, Bobby Roode.
Here is your winner, and still the United States champion, Bobby Roode.
Big singles win here, guys.
Great effort from both.
Club versus the Revival and
Finn Balor, Luke Gallows.
With the Revival and Chris Matthews.
Dash Wilder. Contest is scheduled for one fall, and at a combined weight of 695 pounds, Carl Anderson, Luke Gallows, and Finn Balor, the Club.
Byron, earlier today, Carl Anderson told me he could win this match in his sleep.
Well, that sounds like a bit of an exaggeration, but you do have to like his chances.
At a combined weight of 446 pounds, Dash Wilder and Scott Dawson, the Revival.
As he makes his way to the ring, Corey, what should we expect from Dash Wilder here tonight?
Cole, I'm expecting to see zero flips and an abundance of fists.
From Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 279 pounds, Chris Masters.
Six-man tag team action coming up next, guys.
And both these teams come into this match incredibly confident. But unfortunately for one of them, they're going to have their confidence crushed by the end of this one.
This should be great, guys, as we kick off this huge 3-on-3 contest.
Well, if this 6-man match isn't trending at some point over the next few minutes, there must be something wrong.
The last time I heard San Antonio this loud was when we were last here for the Royal Rumble.
A nice shot by Finn Balor.
This man, he's all business. In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Clobbers him with the axe handle.
How about we touch on Finn Balor a bit? It takes a great deal of ability to plot out what you're going to do in a contest such as this one. What direction do you think he's going to go here?
We have inside that ring six of who many would consider to be the greatest figures in WWE.
Carl Anderson is making his presence known.
He's gonna have bruised ribs after that one.
Just making his presence felt there. Scott Dawson is a force within the ring. Man, Luke Gallows, what offense.
And he executes a picture-perfect Russian leg sweep. Luke Gallows starting to slow down a bit.
I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this 6-man tag team match is exactly what we expected.
And I can tell you exactly what his partners are thinking right now. Why in the world did we agree to team with this guy?
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
Nope, reverses it. Surprises him with that drop kick. Looks like Master's starting to weaken here.
And you know all three of the superstars he's up against. Whoop.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Dash Wilder's in serious trouble. Is there anything that can be done to get back to being... threat.
He's got to remember he has two partners ready to enter the fray here.
At this point, he really has to think about mixing it up a bit. Maybe implement more of a power game.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Boom! Rocket kick.
Nobody does it quite.
Boom! Rocket kick.
Looks like the end of the line for Wilder.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Carl Anderson now.
How can Scott Dawson be put on the offensive quickly here? And he goes for the pin.
Going around some of that southern beef.
Anderson! Now that's how you make a statement. This is Byron. He's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it.
Dash Wilder showing us how to get it done.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Choke slam! It's not Scott Dawson's night, guys. It's just not.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't.
Here he goes for the win.
What a six-man tag match.
That was, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
I wasn't completely convinced these three were on the same page throughout the entire match, but they were certainly able to overcome any potential issues to pick up the win.
International, Lauren. Sasha Banks. The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
This is a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ.
What's going on here? Wait a minute. We need to get some order back to this.
This is the champion's advantage at play, Cole.
And we're ready to go, folks.
And many people are predicting a new champion being crowned here tonight. That seems a bit premature to me, though.
And with the title on the line, both of these superstars look like they brought their A-game here tonight.
Ooh!
Legs are in trouble. Very effective single-leg Boston Crab. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. The Bulldog connects. Look out! There's a drop kick to the knee. A clubbing clothesline. Back in the ring now. Sasha Banks not looking good here.
But you can bet she won't let this golden opportunity slip away now.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
She hits her with a wicked elbow.
She is on fire.
Going for the double play with this move. And she hits the drop kick. She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
double knee backbreaker.
Can't waste any time here.
This might be it.
The champ retains.
I think business is about to pick up.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
That's twice now, Byron.
Yeah, she really knows how to handle that, huh? She is on fire.
She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole. She's getting destroyed.
Pile driver! Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
The King! Laura Kidd. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, the King.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Well, he definitely looks ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I'd agree with that, Michael.
And his opponent, from Tijuana, Mexico, weighing in at 220 pounds, Laura Kid.
Oh, yeah. Come on, we need to get order here.
Now, hold on, Cole. Let's just see where this goes.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this. One, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
The last time I heard San Antonio this loud was when we were last here for the Royal Rumble. Now, guys, did you see an early pin attempt? Did you see that? Don't be surprised if you see that move trending world.
wide on social media.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. He lands the strike with great accuracy.
He's not going to like this.
Hooks his leg. Looking to catch him off guard. Can he end it quickly? The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Laura Kidd.
A well-earned victory indeed.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.